People?
Hmm?
All right, people, the FTC ain't our enemies. It's YouTube. The video I've been sending out for the past hour and a half is here to show you guys that YouTube seriously and utterly has been lying. There, in the FTC's FAQ, there is a little section that says anything that appeals to both kids and adults are classified under the mixed audience or general audience. If it applies to both groups, it's general audience. But the thing about YouTube is they don't want to put it, they don't want to put it in because it would cost them more money. So what I'm trying to tell you is, yes, YouTube has been lying to us. We've been whipped into a panic, mostly because of YouTube. So what I'm trying to tell you all right now is watch that video because it has everything. It has everything you need to know. I'm just a messenger. Because I.
Yeah, don't shoot the messenger, people. Come on.
Because I'm just trying to tell you guys this is what's going on. So if you guys have any more questions, just consult the video. I'll also leave the FTC's FAQ so you guys can see it for yourself, and I'm not pulling this out my ass. All right? I'll see you guys later, and yeah, tomorrow I'm fasting. Oh, that's good.
Oh yeah. Oh dear, honey. Are you gonna be okay with that?
I don't even know. But like I said, guys, I'll see you guys later. Peace and Annie, you have anything to say before we get out of here?
The video does go into explanation about a lot of the things that have been going on YouTube. I will admit that, in my opinion, I want to know who the person is, even though it is possible the guy did it, knowing he may lose his job. The fact is, I'm going to admit that, in my opinion, what's been stated is honestly the truth. With COPPA and everything else, we are panicking and ditching ship and are in a mass panic. And this is honestly what YouTube has been known to do time and again for us. YouTube doesn't care about its creators. YouTube does not care about anything. And is as vague as they can get on purpose because they do honestly care about money first rather than content. However, what the video will explain is that COPPA and the FTC, or the FCC, they are actually very explicit on what they wanted in all of this. Just go watch the video and you will understand that there was actually some very clear rules. And in my opinion, this is gonna screw YouTube over even worse. Not the people on YouTube. Google itself. Because Google is clearly making more rules that are not exactly abiding by the law and are only going to mess them up even further. Yes, they only care about money, but I don't think that's gonna solve anything at the moment. So, yes, they made the rules to on purposely screw content creators over, and they are not gonna care. These rules are not made for the kids. This has nothing to do with kids. The FTC talked to them, and just go watch the video. Go watch the video. Trust me, it's worth it.
And that there was from my girlfriend, and legit, that is the truth. And also, she is very hot, by the way. To me.
Well, I did watch the thing a few times and I do understand what's going on. So, yeah, this is gonna happen.
Yep. So, people, But if you want to still market your videos for adults, I say do, because legit, I think, you know, the one thing I've been proposing for many, many years, if we all have a rating system, adults, kids, general audiences, the general audiences would be in the middle. Three ratings for all YouTubers through the board. And that's what I think we need. That way people understand and know what we really, that way we get advertisers for AdSense or monetization or whatever. And probably we won't get demonetized so easily. That's what I've always proposed. You know? And kids don't get, and the kids don't get targeted ads towards them. You know? And it's just, that'll be on the kids app for them. But the rating system for us would just go, you know, adult general audiences. General audiences would mean everybody can watch. And the adult part would be like, only adults can watch, because this has excessive cursing and a whole bunch of other shit that kids didn't see. That's all I'm trying to say. Peace, everybody. And honestly, yeah, the more I look at it, the more I'm like, we don't have to be afraid anymore. Because YouTube wants us to be afraid. I think they do. Because they want
to see it. There's a point to it. It's so that more people can jump ship and get the fuck off YouTube so that they can get their content creators onto it, like the mass news media, their own, Jake and Logan Paul, the people they've squared on that have their own companies behind them. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. See you guys later. Yep.
We're a bunch of nobodies to YouTube. Why should they care about us? All they care about is the money that comes in. So, yeah.
So, everybody, we will see you all later. I'm trying to work on my Alistair voice. It doesn't sound quite right. But I'll see you later. Peace.